That's a big factor in where Biden has been these last few days. He is not going to the places that you're seeing former President Obama go to. No. It's because of that approval rating.
And a lot of people are not, you know, they don't want to be seen with the president, quite frankly, and they don't want to even answer the question about whether they should be running with him, or having him on the campaign trail, or if they'll support him come 2020.
Yeah.